name's Dante Webb. I'm from Los Angeles, California. And I'm a forensic DNA analyst. My favorite subject in high school is definitely biology. I took my first biology class in 10th grade, and ever since then, I was always interested in it, and just continued to study that on to college. I studied biology with a minor in forensic science and emphasis in genetics. Essentially, forensic DNA analysis is a technique used to identify individuals. It involves several scientific disciplines, including molecular biology, genetics, and statistics. 99.7% of everyone's DNA is the same. 0.3% is different. That's the area we're interested in. So we use DNA because it's unique to each individual. DNA is used in criminal cases ranging from homicides, sexual assaults, burglaries, assaults. It's also used in paternity testing as well as missing persons identification. While our work is applied to criminal matters, we are not law enforcement, we are scientists. My day can consist of either being in the lab, processing cases, interpreting data from those cases. Another part of the job is testifying in court. Since this is applied to criminal and legal proceedings, part of my job is to act as an expert witness. And that's where I have to go to court and explain my results to a jury and relay that information to them in a way that they can understand. So, you know, you could be in the lab, you can be in the lab one day, you can be at your desk one day, you can be in DC one day, you can be, you know, in Texas one day, testifying on a case you work. So that's another cool part of the job too, the opportunity to travel. My advice would be to don't be afraid to take a risk and travel and move around, and especially if you get the opportunity to go to school in another state, take that job in another state, get out of your comfort zone for a minute. I think there's a lot of value in that, and it helps you find out what you don't like, maybe sometimes, which is just as important as finding out what you do like.